Hello, today we're going to be focusing on nunchuck basics. Nunchuck basics are a way to practice individual techniques so that learning the nunchuck forms becomes easier. Always remember to practice left side and right side to make sure that you are more ambidextrous and are strong on both sides. All of these sets should be practiced together. First set is for spins, second set is for strikes, third set is for catching. Nunchuck basics. Hi-ya! Set number one, spins. Starting off, forward spin. Nunchuck is along the side of my body. The nunchuck part that I am holding stays somewhat parallel with the floor. Stopping the chuck under the arm, going the opposite direction. This is spin number two, reverse spin. Stopping the nunchuck behind, inside spin. The point of the chuck that I am holding is facing my body, parallel with the floor. I turn my body slightly to stop the chuck under my arm, opposite direction. This one is outside spin. Again, keeping the chuck that I am holding somewhat parallel to the floor and pointing at me. I turn my body slightly to stop it behind the arm. Turn my body straight, over the head, inside spin. The nunchuck that I am holding is pointing towards the floor, making sure I keep momentum up so that I don't hit myself in the head. I stop the chuck on the opposite hip, go back the other way, over the head, outside spin. I stop the nunchuck on the near hip, pull up to this position, forward, figure eight. Keeping my arm extended in front of me with my wrist doing the majority of the work. I stop the nunchuck under my arm, I go back the other way, reverse figure eight. Again, keeping the arm extended out in front of me. The wrist doing the majority of the work. Catch and return. Again, always be sure to practice on both sides. This time, just numbering them. Number one, forward spin. Number two, reverse spin. Number three, inside spin. Number four, outside spin. Number five, overhead, inward spin. Number six, overhead, outward spin. Number seven, forward figure eight. And number eight, reverse figure eight. Nunchuck basics, set one, spins. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other hand, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nunchuck basics, set two, striking. Number one, vertical. Swinging the chuck up and down, getting used to keeping the nunchuck on a vertical plane. Number two, angle. Going from one side to the other, upward and downward on an angle. Number three, horizontal with palm down. Notice how the palm of my hand is facing more towards the floor, touching from hip to hip. Number four, horizontal with palm up, going from side to side across my hip. Number five, under the leg, touching the inside of my thigh with the point of the nunchuck, which I am holding. Not striking my leg with the nunchuck, but wrapping around. Six, forward jab. Making a circle, making a loop in a straightforward vertical motion. Seven, outward. With an outside motion, striking the nunchuck similar to six, but going outside the body and coming back under the arm. Eight, inside. Turning the nunchuck inward and striking across the body. Number eight. Idle! Always be sure to practice on both sides, this time moving a little quicker. Number one, vertical. Number two, angle. Number three, palm down, horizontal. Number four, palm up, horizontal. Number five, under the leg. Number six, forward jab. Number seven, outward jab. Number eight, inward jab. Ayo! Ayo! Set two, striking. For the third set of nunchuck basics, the third set is the set that ties everything together. The third set consists of catching, or passing as some call it, moving the nunchuck from one hand to the next, or from one position to the next position. All of the spins and all of the strikes are facilitated by performing the different catches and passes. Nunchuck basics, set number three, catches and passes. I prefer to practice this one, both left hand and right hand together. Number one, behind the shoulder, under the arm. Behind the shoulder, under the arm. Number one. Making sure that in the up position, the nunchuck is held high, not sagging. And in the under position, the nunchuck is held under the arm at a right angle. Practicing the other side. Number two, switching. Note that I try not to add an extra spin passing from one position to the next. This helps to develop good form in performing the technique. Number three, palm down, horizontal, behind the back. Going around the waist. When you follow your belt line, that makes it easier. Number four, in front of the body, palm up, catching. With my open hand, I make the grab with the nunchuck that I am holding. Not the opposite part of the nunchuck. Passing in front of the body into the open hand. Number five, under the leg, around the leg, and up. Under the leg, around the leg, and up. Number six, under the leg, around the leg, and through. Notice I swing the nunchuck at a slight angle and not directly down my center line. Number seven, going to the shoulder, and then around and catch. Around the neck, catch. Number seven. Finally, number eight, around behind, behind the back. Aya! Come up, Samira. Aya! Nunchuck basics, set number three. At speed. some of that. Set number four, chain spins, advanced set. Number one, horizontal, letting the nunchuck wrap around my hand, catching the other side of the nunchuck. Number two, vertical. Using the same principle of wrapping around the hand. Number three, angle. Number four, over the head. Number five, forward, figure eight. Number six, reverse, figure eight. Nunchuck basics, fourth set, always practice both sides. Horizontal. Number two, vertical. Number three, angle. Number four, over the head. Number five, four figure eight. Number six, reverse figure eight.